Okay, day two. Getting ready to start. Cold, rainy, leaving Sourdough Lodge at Lowman. About halfway through day two, this is what it's been like all day. Constant rain. It was raining when I left and it hasn't stopped. I don't think the temperature's made it above 50 degrees. Rode through the clouds for a while. Now I'm taking shelter in, right outside a little pit toilet here just to gather my thoughts, get something to drink, look at the GPS. So about halfway to go, should be there in a couple of hours. Cannot wait.